Started right on time.
We're like 40 minutes late.
Psh, by modern Muslim standards, we're early. Okay, guys, so our goal for this semester is to single-handedly end Islamophobia and get people to accept us.
So you mean get people to accept us for who we are?
Exactly. That's why we shall now change ourselves to be more likable. Ideas, anybody?
What?
We have to show people that we're just like them. So in order to do so, I'm thinking we be just like them.
My name is Osama. You can call me Sam if you like.
Genius!
Hi, I'm Sam.
Well, where'd you come from?
Mission accomplished. You are all to change your names effective immediately.
Hey, we could have dancers at our next event.
Wow, I can't imagine Towson MSA doing that.
I like the way you think. Now, what sets Muslims apart from other people? Praying regularly? Dressing modestly? Avoiding pork? Now, all we need to do is hide these things, and therefore, we can be integrated into society. Come on, guys. Move, move, move. Let's go.
Yeah, the piece of cloth around your hair.
It's a hat.
A hat?
Yeah, it's designed to cover iPhone 7 earbuds and cheat on tests.
Hey man, what's up?
What's up, man?
Nothing much. Hey, you want some?
Nah, man, I don't eat pork.
You don't eat pork? Why?
Kind of allergic to food.
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro, how you been?
Pretty good, man. All right, we're going drinking tonight. There are gonna be girls. You wanna come?
No, I'm trying to be somewhere.
Where are you going?
Jannah!
Okay guys, seems like our mission is going well. So far, I have avoided at least 5 instances of someone asking me about my religion. Gotten 2 thumbs up, a head nod, and successfully duped the non-Muslims into accepting me as one of their own.
I just don't feel this is right.
It's not right!
This magic moment, so different and so new, was like any other, until I kissed you, and then it happened. It took me by surprise, I knew that you...
Hello! Quit it. There's no such thing as love at first sight. This isn't Dil Diwani. A law slap.
Listen guys, we're the Muslim Student Association. We don't need to be accepted by people who don't want to accept us anyway. We're supposed to preach Islam, make Muslims on campus feel more comfortable. We do not need to stop being who we are for other people. Are they stopping what they're doing to be more comfortable with us? No, just be yourself. That's who we are. We are Muslims, and we are the generation that is gonna make a change.
You know what? That's it. Fine. Just fine. If you're not gonna be on board with this, then maybe I'm not set for the role.
No, wait.
That's it.
No, wait. We can do this. We can do this.
I quit.
What you did back there? That was clean.
Yeah, no.
And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool guys.
Need to stop being who we are for other people. Are they stopping what they're doing to be more comfortable with us? No. Just be yourself.
Wow.
Me? I was just sniffing the floor. To see if it was clean. I mean, it smells like microwave glue, actually.
Oh, okay. I just thought maybe you were praying.
Praying?
Yeah, my neighbor is Muslim and she prays all the time. But sorry for interrupting. I'll go now.
Wait! I am Muslim, and I was praying. I was just scared you would judge me.
You seem like a pretty cool person. I find it interesting that you're praying here.
We pray 5 times a day, actually. It really helps me get through college.
Oh, really? Just curious. Why 5 times a day?
Oh, well, you see.
So what are we gonna do now?
I only came here because I thought there was gonna be free food. There wasn't.
Salam, guys. Hey, look, listen. I was wrong to react like that. Turns out, I was just scared to be myself. But you know what? It's okay to be myself. Lyric, do you think you could take over presidency? I mean, your heart and your head have just been always in the right place.
I think I can take on the responsibility.
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
So, got any ideas of what we could do for the NSA this semester?
Yeah, I think we should have like a legit Eid banquet.